You are watching WDHN, first in local news.